All right, here we go, heading for the Hunter series, off to Pool Lake. Start time sunrise. And apparently we were looking for peacock bass.
Lucid little fellas.
Yeah, they are. Very colourful.
Yeah.
All right, tackle box.
What's that? Oh. I found it.
You found it.
I found it.
Alright, just go there.
Starting at usual.
Yeah, I'm gonna start in the middle.
I got a few peacocks there on the match. Little ones that bounce around.
They all dance around.
Yeah. Right, which one am I trying?
I'm starting at the top and working down.
Yeah, that's my chrome one.
I'm going for the fire tiger.
Hello. That's my second. Oh, it's not. Picked the wrong box.
Come on, fish, where are you? I've got peacock bass. It took us off a Paku, we'll have a bit of that action. Get off the hazard. It's got my first peacock bass. Oh, here's a large one. £11.15.
That's not a bad start.
That's a good start, that.
I got Bilingo around here. And he's a big one.
A boss will do very nicely.
Big.
Yeah, I've got Paku as well hanging around.
Ah, they're always hanging about.
And a big head of carp.
Won't talk that.
No, it's this Paku. Got Siamese carp as well. Any troubles, I've got to find more.
I've got to find me first.
I've got a wolf fish.
Oh, you'll catch them.
Yeah, I'm bringing it in case it's a boss.
Yeah.
Also, I don't want to affect me catch rate.
Oh, definitely not.
Oh, Actually, it came in pretty easy.
Mm-hmm.
Not a boss. Gave me 100 tackle points. Ooh, got a Julian golden carp appeared.
Yeah.
And a red-tailed catfish.
Got no fish up here.
So is the resident Siamese carp.
Oh, they're always about. I caught something. Oh, peacock.
Oh, I've got another peacock.
Found a
perfect strike as well.
That was a good strike in the end. Oh, the galloprom has turned up.
Oh, I haven't seen any of them.
No, I've just seen its tail. Peacock. Oh, £5.3. Little one.
It is a little one. I've got an energetic and an acrobatic one.
There's always that.
Yeah, got it. For £8.7 for the second.
Mm.
So we're at £20.6 after the two.
Not bad.
I think that's a good start.
Yeah.
Gotta find more.
Yep.
I did notice last time I came to Pearl Lake, the bass were coming in pairs.
Really?
Yeah. Well, my game anyway.
There was the old one on mine.
What we got, Paku, you can go, I'm not wrestling with you.
Take up too much time.
Yeah, they will. Oh, I've got a lot of Julian golden carp appeared. Three in one go.
Yeah.
Coming towards me.
Oh.
I've never seen that before.
Oh.
I think living in hope, this one, these two are. Actually, all three are. Total. Siamese has just come to join the party. Oh, and not another pack who come racing in. As I pulled the lure out. All fish now.
Yeah.
Oh, our first encounter of a Mekong catfish.
Oh.
Well, I'm not finding any more peacock bass.
I've seen them, but they're not looking.
I'm not even seeing them.
No, I've seen some.
Try surface, let's see if we're going to come to the surface. So to get Bakus instead. Not coming to the surface, they're not.
No.
And we got a Paku.
Yeah.
Yeah. Again. Came back for more. Well, if I don't get one soon, I'm going to have to move.
Yeah. Got one.
So you got your second.
Yeah, I got my second.
Oh, peacock bass appeared. Right.
I'm getting them deep down.
I know they're going deep. I've just seen one come to the surface.
Yeah, they're diving back down.
Yeah, got it.
This one jumped out and then went down. I got it.
Yeah. Another one's appeared.
Mm.
So I said they always come in pairs.
Yeah. Oh, £11.13. For my right. Second.
For my third, we got £6.15. There's another one down here. Actually, I've got another. I've got two.
Well, they're coming threes.
No, I think they're starting to come now.
Yeah.
That's just decent sized one as well.
Yeah.
Down the edge.
Hmm.
Come on. Paku took the lure off the blinking bass.
It's always the case.
Trouble is, I have to put the bass off.
Hmm.
I still think there's too many pakus in this lake.
Oh yeah. Too many red ones and black.
Too many generally.
That caused a lot of red ones last time.
Yeah.
The odd black. But mainly red pakus.
Oh, I think I got boss red tail turned up.
I've got a Mekong dancing around at my feet.
No, I think I've got a Hon appeared.
Looks like Hon.
Yeah.
A nice creamy colour.
Yeah, creamy with an orangey top.
That's the Hon.
That looks like Hon.
Mm. Well, it's still a primer. That's Benson. It's the Mekong.
Yeah, definitely frightened this bass off.
I suppose any fish can.
True. Got a lot of red-tailed catfish though.
No, I haven't seen a red tail. Is it a wolfish actually?
Oh, I've hooked one of them. These pakus, that's the problem.
Yeah, I've hooked one.
Ooh, there he is. Right under my feet. Let's see if I can get him. Oh yeah, I've got a decent sized one at my feet.
Yeah.
Let's try and get him.
Oh yeah. Might be too close in.
Yeah, it might be. just come and looked at the lure, but he never took it.
He's got number three.
And what I've hooked.
I don't show itself. Don't
know. Well, it's not showing itself. Haku. Oh, boy. I've got it.
You going?
Yeah. Perfect strike as well.
Yeah. Mm, third one, £9.5.
I think it's in my fourth.
Yeah.
I've got another one appeared.
Yeah?
Yeah. And then the fun and games start.
Yeah, count up, but you got some small ones.
Still fun and games.
Like, I've got a small one. £5. That'll help.
£12.8. So I'm at £39.13.
What have I got? Can't just talk to Paku, I think.
If it's starting to whiz around the Paku.
It's Paku. Came back for round two.
That's what you don't want.
No.
I want this peacock bass to reappear. It was a decent sized one as well.
Yeah.
What we got? Paku. I've got a feeling these bass have gone. Trying to think where to go.
I don't know.
I'm thinking up to the waterfall. See if I can get any up here.
Yeah.
No, it looks like pacus have appeared.
You got a pacu?
I seen one.
Bass up here.
I know.
The resident meekle.
It's more than what I've had. Oh yeah, a very large one. I think I've just found a boss.
Oh, there's dumpling and momo.
Yeah.
I haven't had momo.
No, I don't think I have. I've had dumpling. Oh, I'm not finding bass.
I haven't seen them.
No, I haven't. So I think that, oh, I found one. Didn't think there was going to be at the center of the lake.
Oh, depends.
And I got caught him.
Did catch some down here on a peacock hunt before.
Yeah, I know. I've got him. Got me fifth.
I'm just after big hawk. Thank you.
8:07 for the 5th.
Mm.
48:03 after 5.
That's not bad.
I thought it very good.
Mm.
I'll go find some more.
Yeah. A couple. Two of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just gotta get them to walk. There's a pesky packy running around though.
I'm on my stick.
Yeah.
Straight on the hazard.
Oh, that's normal.
Got it.
I've got a wolfish.
No, I've got a peacock bass. And it's £6.3. Didn't get any of that.
Yeah, I haven't got no fives.
No, I know.
I've got a wolfish.
So what have I got? I think my lowest is £8.7. That's my lowest. Was it? No, £8.7.
£8.7.
Oh no, £6.15.
Ah.
I've just got a £6.3.
Yeah, that's why it didn't count. Very short on the ounces.
Just a bit. Chubbies, find the large ones.
Yeah.
I got a fin there towards the shallows.
Mm.
Might head that way. See what's down there. Not really much fish activity up this end.
No. Quieter than normal. No one be buzzing.
I know. Shallow as it is. Oh, Paku appears.
I've just talked. It was bye bye, Paku, I know.
Are you a Paku or are you a peacock bass?
Probably a Paku.
Most likely way it's acting. There's a Paku. And what other lure would be catching?
Don't know.
So I'm seeing stuff for Xander trout.
Mm.
Anything on these for bass? Let's try the Pro Shad Fruity Tooty.
Fair enough.
It sinks very quickly.
Oh.
Because if the bass are deep...
Got my thoughts bass. I went back to the restaurant.
Back up there?
Yeah.
Well, there's nothing happening at the shallows anyway.
No, it went dead there. I kept getting Pakus.
I only got one Paku.
We're putting off about three bass.
Let's try.
Pakus and that. I'll come back here.
Yeah.
And I've just hooked myself a bass. A £6.2.
That would have been no good to me.
No, well, that's my fault, so... It is to me. Actually, it would have been if it were had me five, because I had a five.
Now we'll get the fish to come.
Yeah.
Right, the fish have come.
Yeah. And Mekong and Siamese.
Couple of Mekong catfish.
Couple.
Yeah. And a peacock bass.
There you go. What's that one?
Hopefully it's going to qualify.
Well, if it's more than £6, what, 14, is it?
Something like that.
It'll qualify.
£6.6, £6.5, £6.8, something like that. Right, what we got? £4.13.
Definitely won't. That won't even qualify for me. Fifth bass. Finally got me fifth bass.
Ooh. Hope it's a good one.
Yeah, I hope so now.
I would like a bass to qualify.
Mm.
I've had two, I've had there, and both of them haven't qualified.
Yeah. Always happens though, doesn't it?
Yeah. I think I can see how come the dude at top's only got £51.5.
Yeah. Possibly got all double figures in his first five.
Well, is that a possibility as well?
Or high in the nines.
Yeah.
Gotcha. £8.15 for
Muffet. I could do with that.
Mm.
So what you got after five?
£41.6.
Yeah, not too bad.
No. Okay.
Ooh, peacock bass. Ooh, could be a big one.
Yeah.
I'm hoping it's a big one. Yeah, it's a big one. I bet it comes out 4 pounds.
Possible.
It's not jumping as much.
No.
Got it. Right. £9.3.
Should get some of that.
We're going to get some of that. Yeah, we have. We now have £50.07. That'll get me £2 a bit.
Yeah. £2.04.
Yeah, and a bit.
£7.14. Get some of that.
Yeah. Oh, bass. They're starting to come more frequent now.
Yeah.
That is coming to the end. Hopefully this is going to count. £7.08. You should count. No, you didn't.
No, that equaled, didn't it?
Yeah.
That's equaled one.
I've got a feeling we're not going to catch another qualifying fish.
Might not.
Getting no more bass.
Well, neither am I. Just wolffish.
Not even getting that.
Oh, I got a bass.
It's more than what I've got.
Been a while since I've had one. the wolffish must have been pulling them off. Alpacas.
I think they can.
Yeah.
I've been noticing that, but I haven't seen alpacas for a bit.
No, I've just been seeing wolffish and mekons.
Seen the old mekon catfish, but nothing else.
Whether a mekon can put them off.
Must be. Must can.
Gotcha. Ooh, 12 pound exactly.
Oh, I could do that. It'd probably knock me down there.
No, I'm 7 ounces behind you. 50 pound exactly. £6 on that one.
Ooh.
Think about it.
Yeah. Well, we're all pretty close.
Yeah. Oh, go away, Mr. Packer. Not interested. Nearly finished. Well, as if you're a peacock now, you've got no hope.
No, running out of time now. Yeah, £50, 7 ounces is what I'm finishing with.
Oh, it looks like I'm finishing with £50 exactly.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, my lure's just gone off. Unsuccessful, but that'll do.
That'll do.
So, yeah, it's been a trip to Pearl Lake.